All set.
Thanks a lot.
And I left my autograph book at home. His Eminence called me. He wants to see you. Probably wants to fire me himself. He wants to give you the Intelligence Star. You're getting the highest award of merit of the clandestine services of these United States. Ceremony's on the 14th.
If they push it a week, I can bring you in. This is winter break.
The op was classified, so the ceremony's classified. You can't know about it. Nobody can know about it.
So they're just going to give me an award, and then they're going to take it back.
That's right. If we wanted applause, we would have joined the circus.
I thought we did.
Yeah. Carter said you were a great American.
Great American what?
He didn't say.
What happened to your picture?
It's in turnaround.